Sidewinder. Also riding this one blind today. Flat start. Although I'm sure it gets more exciting. It's labeled blue, so it's gotta have at least some slightly more challenging sections. Ooh, uphill. That's not what I wanna be doing. Seems like this would be more fun in the other direction. And we'll see what happens on the other side of this hill though. Ooh, this is not a fun looking climb. Oh God, that is steep. Let's see if I can manage it. Yeah, had to lean forward pretty high, but whew, it was exhausting. Gorgeous. Wow, look at all these wildflowers. Whoa, there's some switchbacky turns here. You gotta really lay that bike sideways to grab some grip. Oh, not a lot of berm support. I was not expecting that to come out of nowhere. Woo-wee. Oh, oh, sharp burst there. Almost didn't have my pedals in the right place. Oh. I gotta work on my switchback turns. They are definitely lacking. So I keep going straight, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Oh no! Oh, so tempted to pick up speed there. No berm on the turn, blew right off the trail. All right, let's try that again. More awesome wildflowers here. More colors, beautiful. Wow, it is incredible how many turns are here with no support, unfortunately. I really wish there's a little more support in these turns so you can hold some speed. Berms, please. Great views, wow. I am pretty sure I need to go straight still here. Yeah, still going straight. Definitely the road less traveled. Oh. Thank you. really flat turns, but you know, the views are definitely making up for the not so amazing biking. And it's still fun, and you know, for cross-country riders, it's probably a super fun trail, you know? It's got not the most exciting terrain, but it's still pretty fun, you know? That was not bad. I can't say that was too horrible. I think I'm technically still on the trail, let's see. Maybe I should make sure that I am where I think I am.
Yep.
There it is. What was that one? Oh.